This huge experiment called apartheid.
Brothers and sisters, vrienden.
Has turned out to be a failure. The single most important challenge is to reconcile white fear and black aspirations.
Julle is vir my soos mense van 'n ander ras.
He's destroying something wonderful in our nation.
We cannot go on like this.
As a kid, I was told apartheid was quite good, and now they change everything around.
Professor Haynes died instantly when he was shot in the back of the head.
And toen ek na my man gekyk langs my, ek het onmiddellik besef dat ek heeltemal niks aan hom kan doen nie.
His untimely death is a loss to the South African nation as a whole.
What has happened to the humanity of someone who could carry out such a dastardly deed, especially in front of children?
It's awful. I mean, the fact that he was killed whilst he was playing with his grandchildren, it gives it another bizarre twist.
There is a monster in this policy.